Before we go deeper into LINQ, let's see what are the benefits of LINQ and why should we learn LINQ. I explained in the previous video for which data sources we can use LINQ. As already mentioned, we can use LINQ to query data from XML, JSON, data tables, arrays, lists, databases, and many other data sources. This is the first and most important advantage of using LINQ. So, we have one query syntax to query data from various data sources. It means, if you want to retrieve data from different data sources, you don't have to learn different languages and syntaxes. You can retrieve the data from all sources using the same syntaxes. LINQ is also very easy to learn and to use, because it uses many familiar C# language constructs. You will see that during the course. Using LINQ, we have less code than the traditional way of writing a code, or using the standard activities in UiPath. For example, the following code is to transpose a collection. It's written in VB.NET. The same can be done using this LINQ query. As you see, we have less code, and we are doing the same. This makes the code also easier to understand. LINQ gives more performance, especially once we have a big amount of data. You can check that also during the course, how performant is LINQ. Using LINQ, we can reshape the data in very simple way. For example, we query data from a data table and want to have the result as an array or list. So, we can easily transform the data. LINQ is type safe, so query errors are type checked at compile time, rather than the old way of finding mistakes in query during the runtime. In short, it makes the process of debugging faster. These are the most important advantages of using LINQ. Let's summarize these advantages. One query syntax for different data sources. Less code. Readable code. High performance. Reshaping data. Compile time protection of queries. In this course you will see, how easy is it to write a LINQ query, and to understand a LINQ query or to change it.